at the board. Where is everybody? Huh? Huh? You got, where is Kamala? Where is Kamala? Talking about ISIS like KKK. We got this migrant camp. You know what? We have thousands of people on the other side of the board. You people can't get to work. Our economy is going to take an absolute tank because you guys refuse to choose America, America over your stupid political party. I am so tired of it. You try to make it with these wide angle lenses, and you try to make it that your echo chambers have these large followings. You got 40 people showing up, and you want to do a headline with CNN talking about, oh, we got massive protests for Trump shutting the borders. And no, we do not. No, we do not. What we do have is a massive amount of pissed off people like I am because you guys will not sit down and do your jobs. California is suffering. Our homeless problem is out of control. Our drugs are out of control. When you have to have a budget to clean up human fecal matter off the roads, that is a problem, okay? This is absolutely insane. The meth problem, the fentanyl problem, the heroin problem, the illegal meth, this is crazy, okay? Like, well, everybody wants immigration, but we need to do it the right and correct way. This is getting out of control, and you guys are lying. Why are you lying? Why are you lying? Why are you so worried about what everybody else is doing? I want to talk about what you're doing. Like I said, you can consider yourself put on notice, me and the American people. I am so tired of this. I am woke, man. This is absolutely unbelievable. Get your shit together. Thank you.